Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the looks around you to fix that shit! You bang! My job!
But you so. Gouge, rest in peace. Take that. The end is now. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. That's hard to beat. Gouge him. Rest in peace. Angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. This is only going to get harder. You sure you're up to it? Descend it is. It's your turn. Slice him. Pierce through him. Gouge him. Slice him. Come on. without you. You rest in peace. Gouger. I envy your optimism. You're foolish. This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn. Slide. It's your turn. Slice them. Pierce through.
fall to hell.
Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
No such thing as too prepared.
Thank you.
this guy.
You catched. You, I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then you insult me.
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.